Hi and welcome to this short video on how to stress test your CPU. I'm going to show you two applications that are able to put maximum load onto your CPU. This may be useful for testing your system stability after overclocking your CPU, for example, or if you want to see how hot your system gets under load. First, the popular and more traditional software Prime95. Unfortunately, it usually has to run much longer to thoroughly test the stability of a system. A quicker way would be the second software, IntelBurnTest. This software only has to run a few minutes and will stress your PC much more. It's used by Intel to test their products before sale, but it should work on AMD CPUs as well. Make sure your PC is properly cooled and ventilated before doing either of these tests. To keep an eye on your CPU temperature while testing, you can use the optional software Core Temp. The links to all these programs are in the video description. First, I'm going to install Core Temp to monitor the temperature. During the setup, make sure to uncheck the Adware options. I'm going to just leave Install Additional Language Packs enabled. I'm recording this in a virtual machine, so the software won't be able to read any temperature values in my case, but you should see your current CPU temperature here. We will now start stress testing by using Prime95. The software doesn't require more than clicking OK in the first pop-up. You can now check Core Temp and the Windows Task Manager to see if your CPU is under full load. You can launch it by right-clicking on the taskbar and choosing Start Task Manager. Switch to the Performance tab and look under CPU usage in the top left corner. It should be constantly at 100% during the test. To cancel the stress test, go to Test and click Stop. To start another test, go to Options and click Torture Test. Then leave Blend and click OK. As I've said, you would have to run this test for several hours before you can be certain that your system is stable. The quicker alternative is the IntelBurnTest. Just like Prime95, you just have to click Start to launch the stress test. For this test specifically, make sure your CPU does not get hotter than 80 degrees Celsius for an extended period of time. Modern CPUs usually throttle their speed or shut down completely before any damage to the hardware occurs, but be careful anyways. Usually 10 outputs is enough to call a system stable. Currently it's at 1 of 10 completed. To stop the test earlier, just click Stop.